Yes.
I just started a YouTube video with Isai. Of course I did.
Hello. How y'all doing? It's time for the last episode of the Generation 1 series of the Pokémon games. Pretty excited for today. It's going to, well, open recent Pokémon Yellow. We stretch this, well, compress this out a little bit. And there we go. Let me just listen to that. Full volume. Let me lower the volume for my end. Alright. Let's watch this intro one last time. Why not? For the last time, look at how messed up those eyes are. Incredible. Ridiculous, even. Teacher, oh my god. I'm pretty drowsy today. Kinda tired. It's Thursday. 10 hours of college. Not as much classes as Tuesday. Like, they just have, like, I still have a class at the very beginning of the day, nothing in the middle, and class at the very end of the day at college. Matching with the same hours as Tuesdays. But on Tuesdays, I actually have three classes instead of two. So that's a thing. We're going to begin the final episode of this. Not all of our Pokémon are going to be equally leveled up, I am well aware of that. Eight medals. Look at that guy. He's so happy. Pokémon, Louis, it's kind of close to a decent level. The thing is, I could grind a little bit more on the place. The Victory Road, we can really go there, right? Yes, we can. So I might just spend a little bit of time grinding there before the Pokémon League. Not everyone is going to get to be at an appropriate level, but yeah, you know what? It doesn't matter that much, we just use Earthquake a couple of times. Nope. You ain't doing that to me. Earthquake, Earthquake. Execute. Oh, jeez. Fire Blast. Yep, grass type. Plant type. Yes. I mean, it's kind of obvious. Goodbye, Seismitas. You were good. Now, let's see. 15. Oh, that's perfect. Flamethrower. Oh no. Why does it have some defective though? Oh, flying type. Ninetales. Just use Earthquake. Earthquake! Yep. Earthquake once again. So that's your team. Oh god, Kadabra. Fly. Just flee. There we go. It's dead, of course, because that is stupid. Wing attack. Yeah, that's pretty stupid. Let me tell you. Son of a bitch. Oh, okay. I thought I used Surf. Well, that's on me. Oh my god. I hate this so much. Oh, can you Surf? I think it got frozen. Right, it's gone. Vaporeon. Oh, he evolved into a Vaporeon. That's fine. Blizzard. Oh, come on. How is it faster? I really don't get it. Thunder. 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 Please. Acid armor. I don't care. You're dead. That's easy. Just lost a bunch of fellas from because of stupidity. You know what stupidity means?
psychic type in the first generation of games. It's not going to be as strong as generation, still kind of a big contender. Even up until generation 3 with Metagross, that's the thing. Whoops, whoops, whoops! Three times, incredible. Ridiculous even, are you kidding me? Yeah, we're four times the speed, we have to chill. There we go. That works. Oh, now we actually enter precisely. Maybe the last time we were hearing this. Oh, that's the cascade, but yes it is. Oh, that's the thunder. We're doing this again. Oh, that's the rain. I'm sorry. Pokemon. Backflip. Oh, that's the soul match. They're so cute swimming. Oh, that's the March patch. Incredible. Not right here. We could grind there actually. I'm not gonna do it. Oh, that's the volcano patch. Amazing. Digit. Oh my god. Oh, that's the earthquake. Earth patch. Now this music is going to be amazing. Look at the Pikachu just sitting in place. Victory Road, we are here and we have to do this rock puzzle right here. Pokemon, Hendrick is not that. Guys, I messed up, big news. It really had to be the same Pokemon. It doesn't matter though, we just walked there once again. 6 minutes already, I mean 7. This is quick, we already know the path, damn it. Backflip. On the straight line, avoid the grass, please. There we go, we're back. Pokemon, Hendrick, strength. Gotta get those. There we go. That is one. My voice just broke right there. Let's fight. Why not? Ignoring those two items because I really don't like them. Hey, Persian. How you doing? Not flying. I'm out of here. Look at how beautiful that Pokemon is. Fly. Don't miss. Fly. There we go. It's dead. Another one of these, really. I love that screech so much. I love it. This is how it is. It's going to continue to be. Yep, there we go. You are out. Now we go to the second place, the second side from the PlayStation 2 commercial. The third side, I think. Or place, something. Flamethrower. There we go. No. Earthquake. Flamethrower. No. Earthquake. That's gonna kill, right? Yes. Yes! It is. All the memes come together. Hey, Charizard, how you doing? Hey, fellow Charizard. Stop! What are you missing? You haven't received any... Oh, it's flying type, but it's not saying it's unaffected. It's saying missed. You sons of bitches. Learn to code, fucking Game Freak, dude. Yeah, I was confused. Now I remember that it is my fault because it's a flying type. But it's not helping my cognition with saying missed. It's... Why is it like that? Okay, we keep on going and we keep on going. We are right somewhere. Where is that somewhere, though? We are there, and
Door A. That's the thing. Pokemon. Hendrik Esterento. Don't you dare lucky yourself over. There we go. One and two. You. We're gonna fight you.
Why not?
No reason not to, other than being afraid to die, which I am not. You son of that. Just kill it with... Okay. There I actually got angry.
No.
Fly. Same thing. No. Are you kidding me? You never fail this often. Yeah, thank you. Now, there's this guy right here. Now there's actually way there in which I got stuck last time. Fire Blast, just kill this guy. Thank you. Fire Blast, just kill this guy. Angry, you son of a bitch. I hate you. Very much indeed. Revive. No. And hyper potion. You see, it's all good. All perfect. Fuck you. So really. You. I'm gonna fight you. Why not? Flamethrower. Not much that we can do, actually. There we go, one more level. Flamethrower. Confusion. Okay, that's fine. It's fine. I guess you are a person who exists. I know I am. Nice. Awesome. I am not British. Incredible. Incredibly grateful for it. Flamethrower. Flamethrower. Nice. We'll do this. With my belly, for whatever reason, just it's kind of uncomfortable. Yeah, sure. What is that? No, I don't want it. Item of the game, okay, the max rebuild. We want to come here. There we go. Now we're in this, this room, which takes forever. Actually, no, it's kind of fast. Use Hendrik as strength instead of big, like last time, and mess it up. Run. We messed it up. Doesn't matter. Pokemon. There we go. Don't get nervous, it's all fine. Hello, I'm Sponce. How you doing? Responsibly. Flamethrower, kill this guy. You're kidding me. Keeping struggling. There's not much we can do, actually. Surf! Surf on that guy. Blizzard on that guy. Let's go, Dinosaurio. Go, Hendrik, kill this with a chance attack. Thank you. There we go. All good now. Awesome. Nice bead. There we go. That opened. Okay, that opened that thing. Okay. Hello.
Wow.
I just sneezed on video. Incredible. The music. I forgot. You have. Why are you like this? Game! Fuck you. Yes. Who else?
Keep on hitting. Double, 2 times.
Louis Hendrik Pocheter. Okay. Perfect. And then we got back Flip and Dino's audio. Incredible. Let's keep on going to tell me if I just need to start thing right there. Ah, that's right. Level up. Let's see. How good are you? Oh god.
doing this to me in the last episode, dude? Any other episode would have been okay, but the last one? You're making me have this experience? Are you serious? So it's all really coming together! Thunder! Thank you! That felt good. Pokemon. Thunder is strange. Okay. That's done. Keep on going. Ignore. Come on. I want to leave. It's okay if I leave. Thank you. I appreciate you letting me leave. Thank you for believing in consent. Oh, you're so generous, game. You're respecting the choices of the player. Oh, that's amazing, game freak. Anyway. This you can take. We're off already, we're not working. Like, what the fuck are you on? What the actual fuck are you on? Thank you. That's what this guy is. Shut the fuck up, guy. I no longer want to talk to you. Don't attack first! Let me just finish you! He lies in a hyper potion for. You're dead. Shut the fuck up with your confused ray. You're dead. You're dead! Yeah, what are the changes, huh? Why didn't you revert my freezing? If it says that it reverts all of these status changes, yeah, revert mine. You fucker. Thank you. There we go. Now. Okay. Shut the fuck up. Stop screeching like a bitch. There we go. That works. Exists. And I get to revive Pokemon. Now we keep calm and collected, I think. Son of a bitch. Yeah. Hello, Moltres. Get ready to die. Get frozen. Wow, cool move! I wish it was introduced earlier. I'm so sad I was not able to see that move earlier. That's so unfortunate, guys. Don't you think so? Oh my god, that's incredible. I have never seen a move like that. I wonder what it does. Well, now I know what it does. Wow, incredible. What an awesome way to find out. This game, dude. This game, dude. Don't you dare. Doing anything stupid. Yeah, these guys, we don't care about them. We didn't talk about him. Give me that. I pressed the start button to watch the item. But thank you for a battle and a level up. I appreciate it. What is this? No. Hello, die. Die. I'm sorry, I just said the word die and it was funny because you didn't remind me of something. It's too bad, dude, but it's so good. Yeah, okay. I'm out of here. Yeah, gotta wait safely. Nothing impeded my progress. Top of project. Easy chicks for free. Okay.
Hello.
I'm Spons.
Okay.
Okay. What?
Is that a priority move just for the sake of it?
Okay, dude. Isn't this a little bit too much? My own water type boots. Ready to be used to its max. Incredible.
Hello. I want to heal. Oh yeah, this is a place where you can walk straight. Oh, stupid, right? You walk straight here and there's one single statue stopping you from doing so. Let's heal.
Yeah. Thank you.
There we go. Now we're ready for the end of the game.
We're not.
I have promised myself something, and that is that at least everyone's gonna be at least beyond a pretty number. We're going to level up.
Okay, not to do.
We are going to level up backflip to level 30 at the very least.
The Pokemon that can actually give experience again.
Okay, don't allow me to, then.
Thank you. Here. Anything else with this?
Oh, I see. Whoa, this is fun! It's a funny game. It's so cool. Incredible. Amazing.
Surf.
Oh, which experience do you take? Stats. Like 8 more battles against rock types. Let's say that is 7 more.
Nice, a big one.
So maybe 6 more. Up here. What are you, Pokemon? Huh? When I need you, what are you? When I'm actually actively looking for you. Oh, it's this guy.
You die.
You die. Sad! Oh my god, don't fucking...
How much is that?
Okay, 5 more battles.
Nah, I'm just gonna...
If it's not water type. Rock type. I'm out of there. Surf. That is 2. That is 3. As long as they don't have bitches priority moves. Not you. That is 4. And that is 5. I said. That is 5.
Perfect! Surf. Kill that guy still.
Thank you. Ready, prepared, and so overly prepared to be part of this
end of the journey.
Heal me right now. First one, we're gonna start with Lorelei, and for that I'm going to take care of that Kalimba, and
save! We finally saved. 30 minutes in. Hey Lorelei, how you doing? two bolts left? Not yet. Thunder. 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 Okay, sure. That makes sense. Fly. Fly. Don't you dare. I'm level 50. Thank you. Full heal? Oh, I can use that. Sorry, then. Don't scream at me, gang! I'm sorry, I thought wrong. Is that okay? I really have so little. Well, I got 20 full restores, it doesn't matter. Hey, Bruno. You're going down. So down. Save right there. I'm gonna take you out. I eat these guys for breakfast. You know that? How's that super effective? Type. Only me. You should have said. Yeah, I know. I know it's not. Do the thing. Hit. Hit. For the love of God. No, I don't want to use that cheap shit. No. Blizzard. Blizzard. Okay. Take him off, Lewis. With your fly. Yes. That's a duck. Not actually. I go down. And I go down. And I go down. And I go down. You go down now. Awesome. Hey, Agatha, how you doing? That's a cute sprite, actually. You're the worst performing Elite Four member of all time, did you know that? You don't have an ace, you have two gangers. Thunderbolt. Yeah, I don't think so. Yeah, I don't think so.
type of potion.
Keep harming him. Over and over. Over and over. Yeah, I forgot you have Dream Eater and you don't even have, like, Sing or something to put me to sleep. That's a pretty stupid guy, let me tell you that. You're dead. No. Strength. Oh, that didn't work? Don't worry, I can use this to put yourself out of your misery. You know? That's gonna work. Once in a while. No, no thank you, your poison type, you're going down. That cannot be this strong. There we go. Goodbye, Agatha. Wait for the fight. Yes. Or we got this one. Somewhere else. There we go. Perfect. I appreciate it. Item. Revive. This one. Hyper potion. This. Hyper potion. No more hyper potions. Well, that's fine. I get full restores. And I got a save button. Can we begin? Can we begin? Hello. Thunder. Thunderbolt. Then. Fuck you. I hate you so much. So much! The only one who got a chance. Shut your mouth with that. I'm tired of you. Yeah, I know that. Thank you. Keep healing me. Are you kidding me? Go Lewis. Do that thing. Do the thing. No. I keep you in single order. There we go. No. Goodbye, dinosaurio. You fought well. It's not super effective, and somehow it kills because the game decided to. Die. Who had a bigger chance here? Didn't you fucking have to recharge? Don't worry. Don't worry. You see, I saved. At a certain point, I saved. What is use? Gyarados first. The Gyarados, I can take it out with Patzere. This is a Dragonair who I can actually kind of try to take with Patzere too. But doesn't seem to be very favorable, so I just use Lewis, then Hendrik, then Claim. Shut up. I know. Yeah, do your thing. Hyper beams back to back. Item? Max revive! Oh, you're gonna be doing that, then? And do a little amount of damage! Okay, thank you! I appreciate it. This guy. Yeah, thank you for doing that. Appreciate it a lot. Oh, it just decided to end on two attacks. I see. I know you must recharge, bitch. Thank you. No. Aadrhebaumh. You better hit. Thank you. No. Keep on hitting. Of course, it has to be critical! I'm not taking this. You know that. That's why I give me one more turn right here. Better survive this. Use something else. Stop trying for the crit. Shut up. Yeah, you forced me to take them one after the other one? Sure, let me be full health for every single one of them. I'm going to save here because you don't give me time to save on the next room, and I don't know that. And it's garbage. Save here, so I don't have to talk to you again. This generation. Hey, Endlesh, how you doing? Why is it perfective? I don't know. The game doesn't specify. You're healthy, I'm gonna use that to my advantage, now that I see it. Yeah, I'm gonna use a max rebuild in battle, that's awesome. For restore. Don't worry, for restore, the Pokemon you're currently facing. And, get ready. Don't worry. This. And for using weak attacks. Thanks for using weak attacks. You're so dead. No. Let's kill this bitch. Don't hurt yourself in the confusion. It's one of these. Yeah, we're not done. We are not done. Exactly. Yes. Take care of this guy for now. Take it off, budgeter. Take it off. We are champions of the Pokémon League of the first generation. Now we are here to experience the biggest show off of assholish behavior between a grandpa and its grandson. We're ready now this tale. We have seen it time and time again, and YouTubers have made a big effort to let everyone know every time that they can that Professor Oak is an asshole. And you know what? I agree with them. Pudgeter, Lois, Hendrik, Kalimba, Dinosaurio, Backflip, and me. You're gonna get a bunch of unskippable garbage. It's not garbage. These people started it the most, you know, of these people here started the wealthiest IP of all time. You know, the highest grossing IP ever created by human. If only it was half good as all that money could buy. And now, it is time for the true ending of the Generation 1. We are not healed, because of course we're not. Lois, my beautiful boy, take us to a nice place. What is that place, you ask? A place where you will be able to heal yourselves. Thank you. I'm going to very quickly do Ennis food mart sell a bunch of useless stuff. Guard special. TM. Thing. I would never use this. And I will never use this. Full heal town member. Bye. We're not gonna use it. We're not gonna need that. Pokemon. Switch. Lois. Budgeter. Backflip into the Saudi. That's the order in which we got him. That's the order in which they're going to be deployed into battle. That's what Maribon will face him. Oh, what are you? I'm taking a world champion. Well, that's pretty brave of you. We're here. And I've already prepared the map for it. We're very close to 1 hour for this last episode. I can close that thing. And here. We are here. Okay, pretty straightforward. Item. I do not wish to encounter annoyances, if you know what I mean. Backflip, please take us on a surfing quest. If you know what we mean. Oh, we're here. Wait, what? What is this map? Okay. This is where we come from. Alright. What? Where am I? Where did this... Surf? Okay, I guess I'm here. Did they change it? Yep. Seems like they did. Is there like a good map of this? What? What is this? Okay, this is fun. I think. This seems not fun at all. Okay, now that Mewtwo is there. Okay. You have got to be kidding me. What is this map? Okay, this is hella confusing. They gave me the most shittest map of all time. I am in this spot. Okay, get that. Okay. Okay. So this person is buffed. I cannot. What's this? Yep, I can only get to this point to another one. That is weird. I mean, the thing is, they didn't make it like harder. They just made it weird. You know what I mean? Like, I'm looking at it. It's weird. Also, we're not taking items from here. Don't I have a repel? Question. Didn't I put a max repo? Okay, I'm here. From here. I knew that. Just for the sake of it. I didn't mean to use it on that, but it doesn't matter that much. Hey, Gloom. Oh, you're cute. I love you. Why am I having encounters? Of course, I picked the wrong one. From not looking at the map and picking the only other wrong side, there was incredible. I'm gonna play Minecraft tomorrow just to relieve my mind from this. So we're at the spot at 5, apparently. And from here, I'm going to redirect myself somewhere else. I might just do that, you know? There's a thing that I can choose to do. It's incredible, ain't it? Yeah, just playing good weird ass Pokemon choices. Again, here. Not true? Maybe? Where am I? Oh, 5. Yeah, right. So, just down this way. It's like the shortest one. Ain't it? I ain't even going to make a joke about it. Yeah, it's just here. This is 7. Oh my god, hello. I'm not killing you. I love you. We just follow the longest road. Oh, was that working? I don't think so. Not bad. Oh, hi. First Pokemon. You're doing great. Oh, 2 items right there. Backflip, this is your second to last time swimming in this generation. I've been so proud of you. Luciano Papa would be. And for the last time, we have an annoying encounter. I said the last time. Hey, Dito. And for the last time. We get on Backflex back. There it is. Our last encounter of this generation. of the beginning of this series. How you feeling? I love you too. Let's go. That is amazing. Ladies and gentlemen. Yeah! We have... I gotta do that. We have finished Pokémon Generation 1. And we're finally gonna be talking to Mom. And yes, for now. I love you, Mom. That also applies to real life. Oh. Maybe we can check in the computer one last time. Really, there isn't much to do here. We cannot do anything. One last time, buddy. So compressed. For one last time. Everyone who's stuck for this series, I just want to say thank you very much. This month has been amazing, so incredibly fun, even despite the hardships and frustrating moments. We got through it, and from here onward, to be more in the future. Thank you very much for watching this series up until this point. Soon, we begin Generation 2. Patzere Bye Bye.